I'm real interested in trades and in ways that people make things which are not necessarily artistic. I mean, they're artistic in the sense that they can have formal beauty, but they're not done with an artistic motive. They're done often with a utilitarian motive. As a woodworker, I use tools all the time, and there's a certain art history to the evolution of woodworking tools in itself.